Hey guys, welcome back. This is Rebellious Egg, and this is episode 3 of our Ark Let's Play. Got the arrows crafted that I said I was going to craft in last episode. That took a little while to get. I noticed I had 298 flint, so I got enough to make 298 arrows. Doubt I'm going to need this much, but going to have to make a lot of narcotics. And then I also got the metal out of the forges, because it's all done. So got it right here, 28. That should be enough to make, I think, most metal tools. Oh, I remember I'm not high enough level for the smithy yet now, am I? Darn. Well, 25, and I am level what? I leveled up a couple times from the arrows, so actually I'm close to level 25, so I might just go do something. Anyways, we got Pueto. How you doing, Pueto? You doing good? Oh, look at you. You ready to level up? As expected. What should we level up in you? You need some more health, buddy. You're low. There you go. I like you, Pueto. Even though you never go in the water, so that was pretty pointless, but that's alright. I'm gonna upgrade its movement speed a lot. How many levels does it got? One more? Oh, two more. Alright. Upgrade its health just because I don't want it to die. And then once I get it to probably about, like, maybe 500 health, which shouldn't take too long, he should level up. Or I'll start leveling up his movement speed, because that's basically all I'm going to need him for, is transporting stuff back and forth. Make some more narcotics. Always going to need those. Plus, use the meat while I can, because it does spoil. Alright. I'll be able to make narco arrow soon enough. But I might invest in getting another dino. Like a raptor or Dilo, at least. Dilo won't be hard to get. I could do that right now. I don't know if you guys want that. I don't know. Can't really, this isn't a live stream. And I don't have enough views. People who watch this. Well, I guess it technically is views. To get an instant response. So, just kind of hoping that someone comments. At least one person saying what they prefer. What dinos they want to see. Of course, obviously, I'm not going to be able to tame any Rexes or some crap like that at this moment. I'm not to that level yet. A Troodon would be nice. Only because they're a cool little creature. What? That's a Dilo. I could easily tame a Dilo. I need some meat, though. I don't have any meat. Oh, that's a Pego. I think that's a Pego. I don't like Pegos, personally. I do have berries. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Is it still chasing me? I don't know. Okay. This'll do it. This'll tame him. Oh, there's two of them. One of them will be tamed. The other one I gotta kill. Hey! Give my... Oh, not my stone arrows. Oh, no, sir. Give my arrows back. I really thought that would tame him. Usually it does. It did last time. Last time I wonder, oh, is that him over there? Or is he, or is that Dilo? Hmm. I don't even know where he went. Seems like he'd get stuck over here somewhere or something. I guess he took it. Forever. There goes 100 berries. That's alright. That's cool. Thanks. God, I fucking hate those things. Alright, so. Right now we're going to try to hit level 25. Well, that won't take too long. Kind of have to wait till level 35 to get a saddle for my Pteranodon. So, kind of sucks. Because I enjoy getting metal. But that's whatever. Bronto would be nice. Brontos aren't actually too hard to get, but it just takes a lot of narcotic or narco arrows. I guess I could get this Dilo. Probably just gonna melee him though. I don't feel like he's an Ebola. Come on. Good. How many more hits am I gonna have to do to this guy? Oh, there we go. Come here, buddy. There we go. And you're out. Did I get any meat? Oh, shit. I didn't. Damn it. Hold on. Should be able to go to the Pego that's over here. I didn't decompose already. Oh, god damn it. Why don't I pay attention to these things? Where'd it go? Didn't it fly somewhere over here? Flew up, like, up here or something? Maybe not. Oh, damn it. Where'd it go? Shit. Wait. No. Alright. It's probably, like, really close and I just don't fucking see it because I'm blind. Oh, it's another Dilo. Ooh, come here. Ooh, come here. I need you dead. I need you muy dead-o. You're low level of shit. Alright. Come here, give me your meats. Alright, that's good enough. That should be fine. Should only take like one bite for him to tame anyways, because I have taming ridiculously. Yep. Alright, we'll name him Pop Ha 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 Nima. Jimbo. This shall be Jimbo. I don't care if it's a male or female. Of course. Why? Why? It's always female. So it bothers me a little bit because I can't fucking switch it. Alright. I'll have to get some meat some other time because I don't have. Come on, buddy. Gotta go faster than that, me. Whistle neutral. Alright, come on, buddy. I gotta get some meats for this guy. He's gonna be hungry soon enough. I don't really know what I'm gonna do. Well, obviously I'm gonna get tools. But usually I want to get metal tools. I want to immediately go get some not metal tools, but ooh, damn, faster than I thought. Not in the water, though. Not in the water. I thank you very kindly. Alright, come on. Come on, buddy. Come and get this dodo. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Yeah, get that dodo. Show that dodo what's up. Bro, it shouldn't take you that long to kill a dodo. There you go, buddy. Alright, give me that. You're gonna have all this. I'll take your hide. Alright. I don't know if you're already following me. Whoops. Make a do follow one. Hope they didn't hear that. Nah. I'm too far away. Got big ass Bronto. Wait, is that Bronto? Nah, I don't think that is a Bronto. If that's a Diplo. No, that's gotta be a Bronto. I think that's way too big for a Bronto. What? Well, I don't see any other ones. Maybe that is a Diplo. No. That's gotta be. I think that's a Bronto. Anyways, get him over here. Come on, buddy. And stop. And let me see your levels. Alright, let's hit you up with that weight first. Alright, never mind, you're not. Okay. I can level up. Let's see. Health or melee? We'll give melee damage. Alright, finally. Time for a smithy. Thank you. All the metal stuff I need. I'll learn crossbow as well. And I can't learn anything else. Ooh, scorpion saddle. Alrighty. So, that's good. Got two carnivores now. We got Pueto. Alrighty, so let's, build ourselves that. Go. That will go. Pretty cool. There we go. Alright, let's put that over here. Right, where can I place it? There we go. Okay. Let's throw that in there. We'll throw our fiber in there. We'll throw some stone in there. Hide. Wood. That should be able to make all the tools. Pike. Pick. Hatchet. And what am I going to need for a crossbow? Metal. Basically. I might invest in a crossbow instead of using a bow. And let's put this in the right place. Take that out, take that out, take that out. Boop, boop, and boop. And we can drop all this old stuff. That's all useless. Ah, metal tools. Metal is so freaking fantastic. Alrighty, so what should I do now that I have metal tools? I kind of want a trike. I don't know if I could take one of those. I need narcotic arrows, you know? And I don't have enough. I don't know if I have enough to take down a trike. 12? Is 12 enough? Weapons, primitive. Great. Oh, I forgot ammo. Oh, I haven't even learned narcotic arrows. Oh, I hope 6 is enough. Ah, oh, I gotta wait till I level up. Son of a bad word, bitch. All right, so let's see. Is, you know, I'm just gonna experiment. Oh yeah, it's a Ronto. All right. Now it actually only takes like 15 to 20 narco arrows for a low-level Bronto, so I'm pretty sure that this should be plenty. I'm actually gonna kill this guy. Test pikes ability. Wow, pikes are a lot better. Jesus. All right. I'll take hide. Throw the rest of the meat on the big guy. Not big guy. Wow. Jeez, pikes are OP. Yeah, I like that. Duh, they're supposed to die in one hit, anyways. That's supposed to be more than one hit. Turtle. He's a turtle. I need some carrot. Also love that this thing doesn't fucking break. So I can hit him from a distance all I want. Without having to get up close and aim perfectly. Oh, you're dead, buddy. You're dead. Oh, ow. Yes. Perfection. Oh, where'd that trike go? Oh, there it is. Is this trike stuck? I think it might just be. And I'm almost level. Well, I'm gonna get this boy. You're fast, little sucker. Fast enough, buddy. There we go. And that's level as well. That's good. We'll hit up with health. Sorry about that. Video cut out. Alright, so all I did was learn the narcotic arrow. You didn't miss anything. So, learn the narcotic arrow, and I want to learn this, but it may be a while till I get there. But there's nothing else in this section I really want to learn. Is there anything before it that I would like to learn? Raptor saddle. Raptors are easier to tame, in my opinion, anyways. We'll go with a raptor. I can do that. That's another thing. You guys want to see me get a raptor? I could work on that. That ain't too hard. Alright, come here, buddy. I fucking hit the tree. Are you serious? Come here, you asshole. Die. There we go. Lots of meat. More and more. Alright. Now, I'll be honest. I'm recording 2 episodes a day. And posting 1 a day. But, the reason I'm recording 2 a day is I'm actually gonna enjoy this series. So. The reason I'm not uploading 2 a day is because that's a lot. Let's see. Trank arrows, 12. This should be perfectly fine, actually. I don't know if 12 will take down the trike. It's a level 4 male trike, and it's got that hard hit. So I don't know where I should hit it, honestly. And I don't know if this thing is actually stuck. It could just look like it's stuck. I'm hoping it's stuck. Yeah, let's just go for it. Stuck? Looks like it is. I feel like I should hit it in the soft skin and not the hard shell. Logically, anyways. Oh, it looks like it's running. Should be down soon, then. Oh, it's asleep. Alright. And let's switch to stone arrows. Alright, come here, buddy. I'm just gonna throw all my berries on you. I don't really care. Ooh, did I learn trike saddle? Are you serious? Hold up. Kev. No, no. Bilbo. Please be a male. I think it's male. I think it said male, didn't it? So the name actually makes sense. Alright, there we go. Oh, it's male. Alright. Now, I don't think I did learn a saddle for you, did I? Saddles. Nope, I didn't. Son of a... What level do you have to be for a trike saddle? Okay. Oh. 12. Damn. Gosh darn. I need to pay attention more often. I could have learned the trike saddle already. Really? You can't follow me? You're still stuck? Alright. Hold on, buddy. I get ya. There you go, buddy. Come on, you ready? You following me now? Let's go. There you go, buddy. Come on, buddy. There we go. I like trikes. Trikes are easy to tame, too. They're usually not too bad. Good lord. It's scary when they run. Sorry about the goddamn lighting, man. It's the stupid water. I swear. I wonder when they're gonna fix that. I really, like, feel bad for having it there, but there's nothing I can do about it. Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on, Bilbo. There you go, buddy. Come on. Come. There we go, and stop all. Also, I'm gonna whistle neutral. Can't wait for this guy. This guy's gonna be great. And you need some more meat, because you'll run out eventually, so. Usually just load my dinos up with food, so I never really have to worry about it. I mean, of course, it spoils, but not while I'm gone, so. That's good. Stamina. Alright. see, they poop like, they eat like crazy every time I level them up with one of those stats. Cause those stats, for some reason, just destroy their food. How's Bacon doing? Bacon, you doing good? You feeling good, okay? I hope so, Bacon. Thank you for the spoiled meat, though. It's quite nice. Alright, let's get some more of these cooking. Put our narco berries in there. Spoiled meat there. Drugs, narcotics. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Alright. What should I do? I need ideas. I should start working on a wood house, but I feel like that's kind of a boring thing. Like, I don't want to do that on camera. Like, I could easily just do that sometime on my own. That's just a boring thing to watch someone just build a house. But I doubt this is any more fun. Go with melee damage again. And finally, we can hit up the, trike saddle. Yeah. Alright, what am I gonna need for a trike saddle? 80 fiber, got it. I need 80. Alright. I'm gonna make a saddle and then just go farm up a bunch of berries and then I'll probably be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. I farmed up a lot of berries. So far Bilbo's pretty great, leveled up a lot. As you can see, I farmed up quite a lot. Let's see how to do next. You need some help, buddy. And movement speed. Good lord, look how slow this guy is. Now, because their stamina is so high, I might take off stamina drain, or put on stamina drain for these guys, because I think that's the reason that the little torpor thing is coming around the screen, you know, the little purple thing. I think that's the reason why. I mean, obviously because the stamina is super high, but also that, and I think I might be able to fix that if I take off stamina drain. Like, if I put it back to normal, I think that should fix the problem. It doesn't, well, you know what, whatever. There's some more over here. So this guy's really cool. And if I go in the ocean, I'm gonna fly. Learn my lesson. Awesome. So, yeah. Got a trike. Finally. Now, there's a lot of things I want, but I really want big dinosaurs, but I gotta wait a long time for that. So, honestly, I'm kinda just wanting to, oh shit, what is that? What is going on? What is going on? What is everybody fighting? What is everybody fighting? What is everybody fighting? Alright, everyone's fighting. Okay, okay. Guys, Jesus, calm down. It's everyone. Stop. Jesus Christ. It was one freaking dino. Bacon, why did you go so far? So far. Come on, Bacon. Calm your ass down. Calm down. Calm down, guys. Jesus Christ. Jimbo, thank you, but like, calm down. Jesus. One Dilophosaurus, good lord. Could have taken it. Queto, come here. Oh, look at you, you have a level. A level for my Queto. There we go. Alrighty. Alright, you don't gotta do that, Queto. Thanks, but no thanks. There you go, buddy. You good? Alright, you good. Bilbo, dealio. Dude, you are slow, Bilbo. Honestly. Okay, so. Got smithy. You know what? I'm gonna go get enough for a crossbow. It's actually not a bad idea. Yeah, that lighting is gonna get annoying. I'm sorry, guys. Metal is so much better, though. I hate stone tools. I still have to wait to get the sickle, though. The sickle's like the best tool. Because I hate gathering fiber. Alright, 6 ants only giving me 8 metal. I guess we'll just keep going back and forth between health and melee damage. Yes, I know. It's very annoying. At least you're not the one playing it. Okay. I'm collecting one more rock. Never mind, one more, because I want an even number. There we go, that's an even number. Alright, stop with the flashies. Stop. Stop with the flashies. Stop. Can't even look near the water. This Bronto is really tempting me to take it down. And it wouldn't be too hard. You know what? I think I can do it. I think I can take down the Bronto. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Oh crap, I gotta cook it. Alright, I'm gonna cook this real quick and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. I got our metal. I also made some storage boxes while I waited. This is just some stem berries I didn't feel like carrying. In here we got keratin hide, wood, flint and stone, and in here we got fiber. So anyways, we're gonna make ourselves the crossbow. Exciting. Also, since we now have the crossbow will do more damage with arrows, which means the arc arrows will be more effective. So that is good. That means we won't need the bow anymore. I'll keep it though, just in case. This will be a random crap chest, I guess. There we go. You know what? Actually, I can't do that. Okay. So, oh, I gotta get over here. Get our narcotics. Let's make some more narco arrows. Where? Oh yeah, ammo. And let's go get that Bronto. Or at least attempt. Shit. Where'd it go? How do you lose a Bronto? Alright. Well, you know what? It's good to save for the next episode. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode where we try to tame Bronto wherever it went. Peace out, guys, and see you later.